as the warm-up period for group number one has come to a close. Our first couple represents the Portland Ice Skating Club. It's Madeline Heritage and Nathaniel Fast. They are the Pacific Coast sectional silver medalists coming into this competition.
They represent the Portland.
And they were in 10th place after the compulsory dances.
Please welcome now Madeline Heritage and Nathaniel Fast.
Last year, this couple finished eighth in the intermediate division.
This is one of their first elements in the program. They have six. It's a stationary lift. Very difficult position for her where she has her foot all the way touching her body. Now it has to be held for 3 seconds or three rotations depending on what kind of lift it is. Twizzles. They're holding their foot, they have their arm above, so they have their two features. They need one more on the second side, and you can see their arms clasped behind. In order to get the top level, they need to hold those features for at least 3.5 rotations on each side. This is the serpentine step sequence. Judges are looking for depth of edges, cleanness, how it goes to the music, how it flows across the ice. Now the technical panel is looking at cleanness of edges, how many they do, how many are in a 1 foot section that's all on 1 foot, and if it's maintained throughout. So there's certain criteria that has to be met to meet the top level. Second lift. Is a combination with the curve lift, rotational. And again, they've got to hold positions for 3 or sometimes 5 of 6 rotations in these elements. Last lift, the curve lift. She had a transitional movement into the lift, and then she goes into change of pose. So she's done everything along with him being in that spread eagle to meet all the criteria for getting a top level, which would be a level 4.
It's 15-year-old Madeline Heritage and 18-year-old Nathaniel Fast leading off the novice free dance.
Madeline Heritage and Nathaniel Fast.
The thing is, Mike, no one has a commanding lead here. So anything can happen, and it is novice. And some of these teams will really rise to the occasion and give a great performance. So.